The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore Witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Thank you. Thank you.
So Delilah wants to use Emily to become Empress.
Anymore.
What happened to you?
I denounce the oracles. The oracles. They saw. The Cauldron girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
She's begun the final phase.
Then she's in the void already.
Yes, it won't be long. All of our patients will. But what happened to
me? Yeah, it dies.
I miss Dunwall's shadows and alleys. There are things hiding in the mist here.
And who might this be? Again, there's little.
Over here!
Come out now.
Oh, I'll find you.
Here you are. you skulking about. Your bones will be ash.
Help me, dragon! I'll eat your heart!
Tonight.
We'll burn you to ashes. Be at Delilah's side during the final moments of the ritual. She's alone. What if something goes wrong? Who will help her? Doesn't it worry you?
You underestimate our great lady's resourcefulness.
Alone?
Not entirely.
You have many talents, Dowd, and they've served you. Delilah's talents are quite different. She creates images, but she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece, and perhaps yours as well. You see it now. Emily's life hangs in the balance, and Delilah's, and the fate of an empire. The end is coming, and it's been glorious to watch you throw your will against the machinery you set into motion. All things end. All things burn to ash. But you, my friend, burn bright.
Void. Time to see what you've really got, Delilah.
Thank you. No! You...
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Sirkonos to Dunwall as a boy, made my living as a killer, one of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress, but saved her daughter, who will one day rule the empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes. Inside me. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
You make an eloquent plea for a man with innocent blood on his hands. It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it? How Dowd, the legendary assassin, spent his last days doing whatever it took to save Emily Caldwin, defied the keepers of Coldridge Prison, faced down gang leaders and the terrors of Brigmore Manor. And with the end coming, you cut a savage swath through Dunwall, blood and terror for the fate of the Empire. A story never to be told. And you leave the ending up to Corvo. That's courage. You make your own choice and accept the price.